like Wayne Rooney's act. it actually looks a bit like Wayne Rooney's act. It does. Fancy not, he's steady lad. Anyhow, so. Get you sorted out, mate. Saying hello to you. The actual shoe files as well, this was really boring, because we always had people who went to our schools, don't we, though, with somebody who was famous, or it was an urban myth. Oh, yeah, do you know Johnny Weissfuller went to my school? And at our my school, it was John Craven and Nick Tesco, the singer from The Members. I mean, that's pretty poor selection, but, you know. Here we go, anyhow, here's my song, and try not to cry. I'm sure you'll succeed. Get your lighters out if you want. I remember when I was still at school, going on a day trip out to the BBC. Up till then I'd had to love you from afar. I wanted you, John. I hoped you wanted me. I was in the playground. You were reading news round. When I first fell for your manly charms, your love was driving me insane. You were the morphine for my pain. I hoped one day we'd be together in your arms. Oh John, oh John, where did I go wrong? What did I do to make you leave me? Mr. John Craven, we'll just have to carry on. I need you in my life, John. Why don't you believe me? So here he's got to say for himself. You know, I mean, he's defensive, isn't he? Yeah, yeah. Fucking letting me down.
I'm sorry, lad, but I don't know who you are.
Fucking lying cunt.
I've never seen you in my life. I'm a heterosexual, committed family man.
My ass.
With 19 children and a Filipino wife. She's called Gloria. I'm so in love with her. And no one can turn our love apart.
What have you ever stabbed you in the heart?
So go back to where you came. Stop playing these stupid love games. And I'm sorry, pal, if I broke your fragile heart. Ashley, what did you ever see in me? Do I represent the father that you never had? So please, Ashley, forget you ever knew me.
I just don't know if I'm doing that.
Cause I'm John Craven. I'm not your dad. I'm not your dad.
I always like this bit, it's like Go West. We close our eyes, remember that one? Ending.